Hey Danielle.
What up?
I heard you found something pretty cool.
Come over here.
Look what those are.
Oh my goodness. Those are dart frog eggs. And their parents sold.
Yeah.
Oh no. They're so sad. We're gonna have to raise them.
Are they gonna be bottle babies?
Probably, yeah. But yeah, those are all eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I see 11 eggs. Three of them look like they have like white on them or something. Yeah, we do have a picture of what the parents look like. I'll have to post that up real quick. Yeah, so they're either the green and black or the blue and black Aratus arrow frog, I think. Either one of those had these. We're not sure who. But Bill is going to come over here and he's going to try to collect the eggs so we can hatch them out into tadpoles. Well, at least this goes to show that they feel comfortable in their habitat. It's pretty natural for them. And they had them on the bromeliad. In the wild, they would do the same thing. They would lay them on leaves of the bromeliad. That way they could, when they hatch, tadpoles live in the middle of the bromeliad in a little pool of water. And then when the tadpoles get big enough, the males usually carry the tadpoles on the back to a larger body of water for the tadpoles to grow up in.
Now I'm going to try to scoop them.
You're going to try to scoop them with a spoon?
Yeah.
Oh, this should be interesting.
I usually clip the leaves, but if they do lay them on, when I did this, just barely, so they don't dry.
That or more?
A bit more? I tell you what, let me see. I might just cut that for you.
That's fine.
Yeah, there's quite a few eggs.
Yeah, they're kind of dripping. So let me go get.
When did we sell all those?
I guess over the weekend.
Yeah. Oh, so they must have laid them right beforehand.
The person who was going to buy the hopper.
Bought those, okay.
I do have scissors.
Always prepared.
That I've had for decades. Yeah.
Are they in like one big gelatinous mass?
Yeah. And that's what I'm trying.
There we go.
Oh.
They
look.
Oh yeah, jelly.
Some of those little white ones on kind of right there. Those don't look good, okay. But the other ones do.
The dark ones look like they got stuff in them.
Yeah.
Well, that's cool.
So.
I wonder how long it takes them to hatch.
I can't remember.
Bill used to breed dart frogs.
Yeah.
They have multiple clutches?
Sometimes they do. I'm just seeing if they might have.
Blacked out.
You know what? They could have. If they've done that before, then...
Just checking to see if we have any, like, tadpoles that we didn't know about.
Well, if you see any more...
That's awesome. He's gonna cut the leaf, maybe, so it can fit in there.
These eggs on top.
Oh, you're gonna try to get the so they don't drown.
I don't think they drown.
There you go.
Yay.
Now they're all on one side. I hope they hatch. That'd be fun to see little baby dart frog tadpoles. Thing is, we usually don't get mature ones in a lot, but we just happen to get mature dart frogs in, and they bred and had babies. So, well, not babies, but eggs so far.
Some of the eggs look definitely
good. Usually when we get dart frogs in, they're tiny little babies, but these guys are different. And this guy came in as a baby, but he grew up because he's been here forever. We need to get you a girlfriend or something. Or if you're a girl, we need to get you a boyfriend.
Yeah, some terrible babies.
Have some terrible babies. Oh, ba-dum. Because it's a mint terrible dart frog.
Well,